I need a guy's name, and I need a girl's name. Gal's name. A male name and a female name. Cuthbert. What's a Cuthbert? Jim and Pam. Jim and Pam. Milk Magazine Incorporated. Yeah, let's go with that. Milk Magazine Incorporated. Look, I know it's 2018 and nobody reads print anymore, but just go with this, alright? My lust for you is full fat. Oh shit, son. That's actually really good. Forced. Spoke. Said. There you go. Fuck it. That'll do. Jim said to Pam. I'm a writer! I'm not a writer. I'm sorry, it's a tricky wank. Do you want me to be a bit more blunt and direct with my sexy time story? Because it's coming. It's gonna blow your fucking pants off when I write this. Fucking huge udders! No. Zipped. Zipper. Not all the way down, but ever so slightly, because of what's gonna be happening next. Oh, she's not gonna be wearing sweatpants to the office! Come on, Torathina! This is Milk Magazine Incorporated. Business, lady! No, they haven't done a sex yet. Do you know how hard it is to write a story? These things take time, and I now know this, and I now learned this, and I will never, ever mock anyone who's trying to write a story ever again. I can't bang this shit out. Vagina. Oh, come on, I've got to do better than that. Oh, come on, Lucy, all right, you're a girl, right? And if there's any other girls in the chat that would like some help, can you think of something a bit more sexy than this? Because right now, the clitoris, the labia, and the vagina is a little bit on the nose. I don't want to call it something like the bean, the kebab, the flower pot. I don't want to call it these things. They're going to be a little bit, it's a car. What? I'm not going to fucking call it a tuppence. I'm just going to, hang on, I'm sorry. I'm just going to put this chat away for a second. I've got to finish this story. Oh, fuck. Hang on. Off. Gym. Not off gym, off gym. Why don't you guys tell me about that? Okay, update, what's the message? Michael. I'm writing a shitty porn flick. No one gives a flying fuck about the magazine subscription count of Milk Magazine Incorporated. Oh, fuck out. You don't fucking need to care. The fingering got really hard. No. No. Okay. What kind of Disney? What, do you want more? Do you want more of the subscription? Right, fuck you, fine. There you go, 25. 25 subscribers, Milk Magazine. There. Are you happy? Blah, 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 blah.